camaraderie, it teaches them teamwork, it teaches them how to be a confident individual both on and off the court, because a lot of kids with physical disabilities, they don't get to participate in either school sports activities or in the community because there are no opportunities.